Hello all, today I will change a hard drive to a laptop with a solid SATA disk. We need a screwdriver in cross, one SATA disk. Let's start it. We need to open this. We have here three screws. Here is the hard disk. Have four screws here. Okay, and now we push a little. Okay. This is the hard disk. We need to sort this and this. We need to remove this four screw. First, we remove these two. And after this, okay. And now we take this one, the new. And we put here the screw with this support. It's not so hard to change this, but it's very good for your laptop. And now we see here, we need to push now. Okay. Sorry for my cat, a little fight. And now we put back this. Only push and fix.
The last three screw. We're done. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe and like. Have a nice day.